In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a picture frame mesh. S to scale. S and X or S and Y or S and Z to scale in the X or Y or Z axis. In edit mode, type 2 to edge select and shift select the top edge loop. Ctrl B to bevel. Please remember to reset scale or all transforms by pressing Ctrl A before beveling. Only after resetting, we can get the best looking all even bevel results. Let's go to the bevel options. Let's work on the custom shape. We can create bevel shapes any way we like this way. We can also use bevel presets. I'll go to edit mode, select the bottom face, shift D to duplicate, and P to separate. Let's add a new material for frame mesh and the separated face. We need to add one more material for the top face and make it transparent. Once we add a grid material, the transparency is going to be noticeable. This is in cycles, but the transparency won't work in EV, unless we tweak more settings. My recommendation is to use cycles for any projects that has glasses or transparent materials. As such materials look much better and realistic in cycles. One thing to look out for, while using cycles, is the blur factor on the glass. By the way, I'm using a Forest EXR file as my HDRI. Please watch the tutorial in description, if you don't know how to find the built-in file. I'll try to render this scene, and show you what I meant by the blur factor. I would not want to use a picture frame that has a blurry glass like this. Please tweak the glass material settings like this, to make it look far more clear. That looks good, but we need to extrude the top edge loop downward to avoid creating dark spots in the grid material. I'll separate this face by typing P, select the frame mesh, go to edit mode, select the top edge loop, and type E to extrude downward. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.